Come on. Slower.
Everything's gonna be fine.
Hey, come on. Ring is with God is to bomb our land.
God lie above, Emperor far away.
That griffin is the real scourge.
What do you say? Who taught you that?
Jetty.
Now listen carefully. You're never to sing that rhyme again. Never. And you're not to play with Chetty no more.
But Chetty's my best mate.
May the sun shine upon you.
Chetty's a little fool. He'll get us all killed. I see you with him again, and you'll regret it.
Lend me a hand in the orchard. Trees need pruning. We'll talk about this later.
Think those plums are...
Freak. What do you want?
Down sits an old oak tree. Brew and cider with devilish glee. Drink,
ow!
Then come Mournhouse, devil head hurts.
Greetings, good man. Having trouble with your well? That's what I read.
Aye. 'Tis haunted. Has been for a good 20 years.
20? So why do you put out a notice just now?
'Cause earlier on we drew our water from the river. But so many corpses floating in it after the battle, it's turned noxious. My daughter Mandy drank half a pitcher. Fell dreadful ill, can't keep nothing down. She grows worse by the day. Herbalist claims you fight a fever with drink. And not beer nor cider, but water. Clear, pure water. And where am I to get that, if not from the well? But first, the ghost's got to be driven away. And it don't let any man near.
This ghost. Describe it for me.
Well, it's awful frightening. Awful.
I meant, what does it look like?
It looks like a woman, but fresh from the grave. Wears a dirty dress, all rags, its skin flaking off its bones, and it howls like it's suffering.
Some wraith, or maybe an alp.
If you don't wallop it, Master, if you don't take care of it, that is, it'll come kill me daughter.
I feel for you, but this is my job, so let's talk about my pay.
Something not right with the coin? That settles it then.
Fine, I'll help. Where's this well?
In Havel, a settlement on the heights. It's abandoned now. No one ventures there on account of the ghost being about. Drive it off. Please.
Mum don't let us talk to strangers. Mama? Mum don't let us talk to strangers.